Okay, we've done the ceremonial putting back of the fence after 5 years. It's closed off my access spot forever. I accidentally kind of spun tires a little bit getting the car out here, but it's out. So doing that, Phil's handled that. Let's go look a couple of little things. Alright, there's the garage that I've done all my masterpieces in. So, all my car work that I did in the last 5 years done right here. I'm so gonna miss this. Yeah. Sure. It's in the front of the truck.
Oh, okay.
A little bit of phantom antifreeze spillage. Got the car on. Yes, I know the car's on backwards, but it's all we can do with it. We're doing it by hand power, so we're going to go slow, especially since this nice, wonderful U-Haul trailer, true to form, has a tire with a bubble on it, so it could blow, but I think our top speed is going to be about 40 anyway, so if it wags, then we'll just deal with it, slow down. So, all right, Phil, we can go in and shut this door and come out.
All right.
All right, end of an era, guys. Yeah, a wonderful one. All right. Well, Phil, this is it.
Yep.
Let's take one last look here. Are you sad to miss it, to get rid of this house?
Well, yeah, because you moved it farther.
Yeah, he didn't like that part, but just as far as the house goes.
Yeah.
Well, look in the living room, the living area. Everything's cleaned out here. They're already showing this place to people. There's some guys in here getting my last bit of furniture out just now. There was people walking through here looking. Anyway, this place is, he's going to just have it painted again, I think, and they're going to patch a couple things that went on. But this is it, guys. This is the last of this place. I had curtains up right here, and this shade fell for some reason. It rotted up there, I guess, from the heat and went droop. So, he'll put a new shade up maybe. I don't know. I took my paper towel curtains down from here. At the new house, I have a magnetic curtain rod I'm using. Old refrigerator. Come here for a sec, bud. I need you to do something else for me real quick.
Open the refrigerator.
Open the refrigerator and see what it's like in there.
It stinks.
How about that part?
It stinks.
That refrigerator's awful. That's the alarm I had to silence over there because it kept everybody every month. It'd go beep, beep. And you know what time of the day it did that?
12 o'clock, probably.
3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh.
Woke me up, so I took the
batteries up.
No, the batteries didn't do it. It's hardwired into the house. So, shoot, that refrigerator smells like a skunk, doesn't it? I had to go in there and disconnect the speaker wires. I had to take it apart. So, boy.
Did you hook them back up?
No, I didn't, because I don't want to torture somebody else. This is the original kitchen and kitchen cabinets in this house, aside from the appliances. But, you know, this house, like I said, this house I would never rent again for the money. And it doesn't matter how much it is, but it's not important. But it's just, you know, water damage there. And it's, I can look back here real quick. The bathroom, there's that tub everybody loves so much. All that. Hello. So, quick tour. I don't even want to know what that was.
You don't?
What was that, Phil? Oh, shit. I thought you'd shock yourself, bud. Uncle Phil, though. Kid, don't tase me, bro. Ah! You got me. Oh yeah, here's the hole in the ceiling from the water leak that started all of a sudden.
Yeah.
And I had to cut that out because it turned like black mold stuff. So anyway, one more stop and we're gonna look at the dog room where the dog lived here before I did, dug the carpet up. It always smelled like piss in here. So now you see why I'm so glad to get the hell out of this house, Phil. Goodbye. Yeah. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Creek cowboy ride. The open highway is your reign. 10-4, little buckaroo, and happy trails to you. Ride, concrete cowboy, ride. Now you're the bandit on the run, not a bad guy, just having fun. Still riding hard beneath those western skies. If there's an ambush up ahead and you see Smokey's lights flashing red, remember Trigger and me will be by your side. Ride, concrete cowboy, ride. The open highway is your reign. 10-4, little buckaroo, and happy trails to you. Ride, concrete cowboy, ride. All those bad guys that I faced at the Saturday matinee, you and me and a million saddle pals, with a never empty gun, we kept those outlaws on the run. Remember how we fought and rode until we had them all corralled. So ride, concrete cowboy, ride. The open highway is your reign. 10-4, little buckaroo, and happy, happy trails to you. Ride, concrete cowboy, ride. Ride, concrete cowboy, ride.
I'm a little worried about Fred now. He's been gnawing everything in the cab of this truck, barking and screaming. I think he's turned into a stalk of bananas. Come back.
What's your 20?
About 16 miles this side of Mississippi.
Whoa, hold it.
I just passed another Kojak with a Kodak. This place is crawling with bears. Where the hell are you? Come back.
I'm still trying to get rid of that Texas County Mountie. I don't know what the hell he wants.
You know what he wants. I mean, how would you like to be the dude that handcuffs a legend?
Listen, give me 5 minutes. We're going to put some moves on that mother. I'll meet you at Old Miss.
Well, you better hurry or we can just kiss that money goodbye. You understand that?
I'll read you loud and clear. 10-4.
You got the one snowman. I'm eastbound and down.
Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we going to do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run.
trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Them ears on, he's not on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, load it up and truck it. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run.
Like a nice boy, born. Came out rapping when I was born. Mom shut up.